My dear students, Competitive Chemistry welcomes you JEE NEET 2022 focus. For the equilibrium 2H2O, reversible reaction H3O plus plus OH minus, the value of delta G naught at 298 K is approximately 2019 JEE Main 11th January. Please note it. Minus 80 kilojoule mole inverse, 100 kilojoule mole inverse, 80 kilojoule mole inverse, minus 100 kilojoule mole inverse. So we have to calculate delta G naught. You are well versed regarding delta G naught is equal to minus 2.303 into RT log K. We know that delta G naught is equal to minus 2.303 RT log K. Okay, this is the formula. This was asked JEE 2019, this type of question. Equilibrium 2H2O gives, they have mentioned H3O plus plus OH minus. Okay. This is H plus, no doubt, H plus and OH minus. The product of the hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ion is nothing but ionic product of water, that is equal to 1.0 into 10 power minus 14 mole ion per liter square. Mole ion per liter whole square. So you can say this is denoted by K. Kw is equal to, or K is equal to H plus into OH minus. The product of hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ion is nothing but ionic product of water, that is equal to 10 to the power of minus 14. So K is equal to 10 to the power of minus 14, no doubt about it. This is a hydrogen ion. You can say hydronium ion. In water, H plus react with H2O, it forms hydronium ion. So hydronium ion, or you can say hydrogen ion, no problem. So the concentration of the hydrogen ion and hydroxyl ion is nothing but ionic product of water. So water contains H plus and OH minus. So ionic product of water Kw is equal to RK is equal to 10 to the power of minus 14. Okay. Delta G naught is equal to, what is the formula? Minus 2.303 into, you know the R value. 8.314 joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse, joules per Kelvin mole, or joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse, universal gas constant R is equal to, okay. What is the temperature they have given? 298 K, they have already mentioned 298 K. So minus 2.303 or 8.314 T 298 K into log K. Log K means K, ionic product of water, K, 10 to the power of minus 14. Okay. Log 10 to the power of minus 14. Minus 2.303 or 8.314. Temperature 298 K. Log K, 10 to the power of minus 14. If you calculate all the things, we have 79.8 kilojoules, approximately 80 kilojoules mole inverse. Thank you. If you like my teaching, subscribe Mathuma Chandrasekharov for Competitive Chemistry to crack JEE NEET and JEE NEET all competitive exams. I am very confident to give more and more videos for the benefit of you. Thank you.